Okay guys, this is your girl Sweetie Dines checking in from Ewing, New Jersey at this place called Pork Chops Barbecue Portuguese Church, Taras, Korea. We're gonna go in and see what this place is hitting for. A little bit of the backdrop. What's up? Happy Saturday, guys. Okay, so they actually have a Hawaiian style menu that's posted on the side of their thing. They also have boba tea, milk tea, and a juice blend. And here's a copy of the sign. And we're gonna walk in and we're gonna see what this place is all about. Walking in. Nice and clean. Let's check out this menu here. Digital menu. Hawaiian menu. A little bit of the ambiance in here, just to check it out. They do have plenty of seating. They have a small dessert section here. Some chocolate cake, cheesecake, red velvet, tiramisu, tres leche. Okay, so this is what the pork chops barbecue menu look like. Okay, from the grill. And then they also, like I said, have the milk tea, boba tea, which is classic milk tea, brown sugar, taro, coconut, Thai tea, strawberry. For the drinks, dragon fruit, mango, strawberry. But we're gonna see, and you can also add crystal boba, mango popping boba, the lychee jelly rainbow. So we're gonna order it. As soon as the food comes, I'm gonna hit you guys up. Arrive, strawberry boba tea with lychee leche. Here it is. It'll work better if you guys actually could see. Had the straw about to pierce it. This is really good. I don't want to be nasty, but I'm going to zoom in and see if you can see the leche at the bottom. Strawberry lemonade. It's sweet but not too sweet. So the thing about it here, you can get it with like zero sugar, 25%, 50, or loads of sugar. And I asked them to do between 0 and 25%, so it is good. Okay, here we go. Sweetie Dines at Pork Chops Barbecue. Here's the yellow rice. Here's the pork chicken skewers. Here's the vegetables. Here's the pork egg rolls, the black beans, and this is the platter of chicken ribs and the mozzarella sticks and french fries. Okay, we have it. Now we're about to taste. I took a piece of the chicken off the skewer. Very good. You can taste that it's been marinated for days, cooked perfectly, has a little bit of the charcoal grill taste to it. Lightly barbecue sauce. Now the yellow rice. Yellow rice, not bad. And we have the black beans. You can either mix them in or have them on top. Let's see how they taste by itself. Nice and seasoned. You can tell that they put some type of like cilantro, onions, and that Spanish seasoning in them. And now we have the stir-fried vegetables, which are green beans, broccoli, and carrots. Good, not bad. Angel, how does your pork taste?
It's good, but it tastes bland with sauce.
It tastes bland with sauce? Is it too tough? Is it juicy?
It's tender.
Okay, they don't want to be on camera, but we also have the pork ribs. How do the ribs taste?
Good.
Are they dried?
No, they're nice and seasoned.
So, okay, my mom said that the ribs are not dry. They're nice and seasoned, and they don't have barbecue sauce on them. If you want to have the additional barbecue sauce on them, you can get it. And we also got these little egg rolls. It's 15 of them that comes. So if you don't eat pork, don't get them, because they do have pork in the inside. Gonna show you what they look like, just to see that, okay? Oh, I forgot. I also had the chicken, so let me taste the chicken for you. Let's see. The chicken is nice and seasoned, not dry. You can tell that grill rotated. It's not burnt, and you don't even need any sauce. It's seasoned just perfectly as it is. So when you guys are in this Ewing area, which is actually like right near Trenton, they're in Capitol Plaza, make sure you try Pork's Chopped Barbecue and Grill. And as soon as my niece opens up her drink, I'm gonna get a picture of her mango drink. So my niece got the mango lemonade with strawberry popping bubbles at the end, and my other niece got lemonade. So how does that mango boba tea taste? And how is the strawberry?
It's good. It's right. It's not too sweet or watery.
Right. So I forgot to tell them that when they ordered it, that they can order their drinks with zero sugar, 25% or 75% or 100. So I'm sure they got the 100 sugar. And I was told that the water is delicious, but this is the spread that we have here. Not bad. So I'm going to move back into the camera, finish enjoying this. Sometimes when you go to places, the yellow rice, it looks pretty, but it's not seasoned, it's bland, and you have to add something to it. But it's very good, actually. Now I'm gonna take a sip of this strawberry lemonade boba tea with the leche at the bottom. And I don't wanna be gross, but I'm gonna show you what the leche looks like. It's clear, so you can know, and it's like gelatin, but it's actually good. That's the leche, okay? Guys, this is Sweetie Dine signing off. It actually was a good experience. The whole place inside, I had to leave out because they put the music up a little bit too loud. I have had a little bit better spots than this, but I will give it a 7 out of 10. This drink gets a 10 out of 10. You gotta have strong muscles to get those things through that straw, even though the hole is kind of big. But Sweetie Dine saying like, subscribe, follow on YouTube. Don't forget, let's support each other, let's motivate. It's going to be more coming out here. Again, we're coming live to you today from Pork Chops Barbecue and Grill, Portuguese Churrascaria. They actually have this Ewing, New Jersey location and Flemington. It's located in the Capitol Plaza section. It's located right next to Planet Fitness and Jersey College, okay? Like and subscribe. Stay blessed, stay safe, and don't forget to like and follow once again. We're gonna have a lot more content coming out in the next couple of weeks. I'm waiting for this surprise, so I'm just hoping that it actually happens. Sweetie Dines, love you guys, be safe.